In a distant galaxy, a species known as the Derry Haas survived on the planet Curd. Their existence was dependent upon the availability of cream, much like Earth's dependence on water. In the year 2020, the Derry Haas experienced a cream shortage, and Agent Boz T. Worth was sent on a daring interplanetary mission to find a secret.
Creamy spy number one. Look over your file. Now, as you can see, you've been kicked off the force of the international spy team. Obviously, you're not a very neat person. You wear glasses in the dark. What are you trying to hide? I mean, you're pretty much on the top of my crap list. Now, let's get one thing straight here. There's an extreme cream shortage. Extreme. That means that our planet needs cream to live. You know this, right? What have you done?
We need. Of course I know that.
Okay. We need the secret to cream. Have you obtained it yet? Have you got the secret, the ingredients to cream?
It falls from the sky, man. I don't know the ingredients to cream. Listen, I just had a little problem down in, you know, wherever that happened. I don't care. The guy starts talking crap to me, cut his head off. I don't care. You know, that's the way I run the show.
All right. I've arranged for you to meet Cesar in the alley, 54th and C. You're going to buy the secret from Cream, from him.
On Earth?
Yes, on Earth, at 10 p.m. at Club 666, and then return 48 hours later.
So you're saying I'm going to Earth to buy the secret to cream?
Did I stutter, fungus face?
Lusk. You may control me. You may be my boss.
I'm gonna cut your head off and crap down your throat if you don't go down there right now.
You don't talk to Creamy Spy number 7 like that. Get away with it. I'm gonna get the secret to cream just to prove you and your stupid moronic bureaucracy that we got going on.
Yeah, just go get the secret.
So what's wrong?
Nothing, I gotta make a phone call, okay? Hey, Tom. Yeah. Yeah, Cesar. Yeah. You're not gonna believe what I stumbled on, man. I got this. Some dude named Lusk walks in my place last week. Says he wants the genetic makeup of cow. You believe that? You believe that? No, that's what I tell him. That's what I tell him. Yeah, okay. So I'm saying, look, you got it. I say, how much? He says he got $10 million for this thing. No, I can't. Yeah, we're gonna play it cool.
Can I borrow buy me a drink or what?
Let's get that drink now, honey.
Agent Boz T. Worth has landed on Earth.
We are the creamy spies. The cream always rises up. We all got sequel. The man's game is Pete. We are sun, moon, and star. We all got pieces. It's nation time, nation time. Ready to put in work.
Well, I was wondering, what's the most popular food and beverage item people eat here?
Well, the chopped steak is our specialty.
What do people drink?
They drink coffee.
I'll take chopped steak and coffee.
Cream and sugar?
Cream? How much is the cream?
It's free.
You've got to be kidding me. Where do you get free cream?
Only in America.
Well, free cream, what's the recipe for cream?
Is there a recipe?
It comes from a cow.
It comes from an animal here?
It comes from an animal.
Give me as much cream as you can take. Give me some cream. Cream, give me, feed me.
Russ, can you read me? Can you read me?
Can you read me? Can you read me?
You're barely coming in. Yeah.
We've been double-crossed. There's no recipe for cream.
Well, damn it, you better get some, because we're in dire need.
I love the warm summer air. Hey, look, our friend's coming. So you must be one of these creamy spies Lusk has been telling me about.
You must be Caesar.
Cesar.
Oh, my. Cesar, you make me laugh.
You want to play games, boy? Look, we have a deal. I want to know...
Listen, Caesar.
Listen, creamy boy. Where's the money? Is this it? Not so fast.
You're a dead man, Caesar. There's no fucking recipe.
Baby, go to the car. I gave you what you wanted. You want a cream? I gave you garlic.
There's no fucking recipe!
I gave you cream, man. I gave you everything you wanted. This deal was clean, man.
Clean as...
Thank you.
can't...
Cesar. Your days are numbered.
Coming with me.
The money!
Not so fast, Cesar!
Not so fast!
What I deserve. This is how it ends for me. I will show these hyenas. I will show them. I will show them. Come here, bastards! Come here! Come taste Cesar!
Oz T. Worth and Chriselle, Cesar's girlfriend, check in to a hotel in downtown.
Come on.
Get in here. Just sit tight. Caesar's got my money.
Why did you bring me here?
For collateral. Caesar has my money.
I thought you wanted the cream.
My planet needs cream. I'm not on some death mission. I don't have anything against your boyfriend. But... cream is vital to my planet's life as we know it. They'll all die. I'm here to save everyone I know, my people, my family. I've loyalty to my country. This is what I've been born and trained to do. And Caesar's preventing it from happening. Ow.
You okay?
My shoulder really hurts.
I used to be a nurse. Ow. Come on. That was in your back.
Do I need a bandage or anything?
Okay, let's get a bandage.
Okay.
You're so different than people here on Earth.
What I'm doing here is for... everyone I know will be dead if my work here doesn't get completed good. If things don't go through, there is nothing left for me. I'm dead.
Wow, your determination is so admirable.
Yeah, you're different than most people on Earth. I'll go put on some music.
Yes, Cesar.
Cesar here.
This is your worst nightmare.
What the fuck do you want, man?
I got your fucking girl.
Where the fuck's going on? You got my girl? What the fuck?
You got my money.
I don't like this shit, man. I don't like this shit at all. Listen. What the fuck you got my... You shut up, man. You listen to me. We play by Cesar's rules.
Listen, Cesar. You want your girl, you give me the money. We meet at the airport.
No, man. No deal.
What you want then, Cesar?
You run me over with Carl. You take my girlfriend. You expect me to deal?
Yeah, what's up?
All right, I'll deal.
Okay, airport, 12 o'clock, tomorrow.
Cesar sits outside the airport lobby, waiting for the exchange.
So he wants to play with Cesar. We will play. We will play his game! But we play by the rules. We play. But I play to win. Rook to pawn 4. Checkmate! Checkmate! Checkmate!
She looks different.
Just give me the money.
Hey, baby, did he hurt you? Did he do anything to you? I hate that man. I hate that man.
I've got to go back and get that girl. This must be what the Earthlings call love.
I'm going to the bathroom.
I don't. are you doing?
Ooh, that's gotta hurt.
Bittersweet.
It's all over.
Is Cesar dead?
Yeah, you're coming with me.
I can't go on any longer like this.
I can't believe I came here and I fell in love. And she killed herself. I didn't get the new recipe to cream. Oh my. My time hasn't been well spent. My time is up.
Agent Boz T. Worth returns to the planet Curd.
Did you get the ingredient?
That son of a bitch, Caesar, double-crossed me. I killed him.
You killed him, but did you get the ingredient to cream?
I killed him. I couldn't get the ingredients. The guy wouldn't play by my rules.
Get the ingredients.
If you don't play by my rules,
you
don't
know
go.
What this means.
Not the mop of death! Not the mop of death!
No, the mop of death!
Such a shame I had to do that. Good cream spies are so hard to find. Success. Zero. If my planet doesn't find help soon, we're doomed.
Will there ever be another creamy spy?